I realize I've never told you your story. I'll never forget the day I surrendered you. Life was very complicated back then. I was just this patient. Found out he was adopted.
It's been 17 years, Ariane. Not every kid that you cross paths with is yours.
I was so scared. This lawyer came to me and she told me that you could be okay. That you could have a really good life. That's all I cared about.
But I need you to be careful. That it doesn't fuck you up. Please, leave that kid alone.
And for a few brief moments, you were mine.